Windows Firewall prevents hackers or malicious softwares from gaining access to your computer through the internet or a network. Let's see how to enable Firewall on Windows 7. Click on the Start button and select Control Panel. Choose System and Security category. Click on Windows Firewall. Select Turn Windows Firewall on or off at the left side of the window. Click on Radio button next to Turn on Windows Firewall under All type of networks. Click on OK. Now, your computer is protected from hackers and malicious softwares. To check out more tech videos, click here. To subscribe GuruAid channel, click here. For instant tech support, call GuruAid toll-free numbers.